Meanwhile, the annual list of the best states in America is out. According to U.S. News and World Report, Washington State, home of Starbucks, Amazon, and Microsoft, tops the list. It was followed by New Hampshire and Minnesota. Massachusetts also landed in the top 10. The publication ranks states based on several factors ranging from health care and education to the state of the local economy.